Uncle Swinney back with the Prince of Persia, the Forgotten Sands. Sorry, should have checked on this before. Hey, the Prince of Persia is... Why weren't those on by default? Anyway, Prince of Persia, the Forgotten Sands, is the inter-equal for the Sands of Time trilogy that was developed and released to coincide with Disney's Prince of Persia movie that was based largely off of the Sands of Time trilogy in and of itself. And I do not... And I want to fight... sand monsters, not the camera again. Ubisoft. Camera? What's that? Didn't just go backwards. Huh. I didn't realize this was here. Suddenly, the weird camera makes perfect sense. Going backwards. It was going backwards and I didn't realize it. Really should have made it clearer though. That would have been a help. But, follow-up question, where do I go I go here next, don't I? Paul is a dead man. Paul is a dead man. Miss him. Wombat shoes. No. Bad prince. Okay. That's better. This game was made and released at least 10 years after the Sands of Time trilogy was wrapped up. And they still kept the wonky cameras. The reboot series they were planning on had potential. Problem, unfortunately, was a mix of butthurt nerds and mediocre reviews and a lack of confidence in the planning with the series as a whole when it didn't pan out the way they wanted it to. Alley-oop! Alley-eep! Alley-op! Pause it yet, man. Miss him.
No, something's not right.
Something's not right. I don't know how I know. I know because I know! I think. Clearly, this mechanism is supposed to turn. I'm a bit rusty on my Lego mechanics, but that thing should turn somehow. And now I'm all out of time travel saves. Die! Perish! Suffer! Bleed! Onwards. Eek. Giant fire monster.
That's the creature Razia warned me about.
Razia, that was her name. I was thinking it began with an A. Now I have to put up with you.
She's right. The army is getting more powerful.
Yeah. One or a thousand, I shall kill you all! Oh, what fun is to slaughter sand mummies today. Hey! That daring young man on the flying trapeze! Wait a minute, this isn't trapeze. What is it with ancient civilizations and booby traps? That was either air or water. Nope. Did that incorrectly. That one too. Hello, sarcophagus. You're safe from me for now. Extreme Makeover, the Persian edition. I say, my good chap, you could at least be east flex your intellectual muscles instead of just being made instead of just knocking over it for columns and whatnot. From sand you came, to sand you shall return. Roll! balcony. And then there's this jerkwad. Playing on easy mode, note that I have pretty much every substantial upgrade. My victory was never in doubt. Come on, what am I even supposed to do here? Monotonous, isn't it? Doing something right. What am I not doing right? What could I not be doing right? At least this is consistent frustration.
Hey there out there in internet land. Want to see Uncle Swinney have a nervous breakdown?
Wow. I didn't even get a loading screen. That one. Okay. The daring young man on the flying trap, please. Blah, 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 you know the rest. Ow. Ow. That daring young man, blah 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 blah, da 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 da.
Boring.
There aren't any statues in the courtyard.
But it works.
Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.
Wood.
Huh. Iron floor spikes, why do you exist?
Hooray! Catharsis!
What? Can't a guy go silent once in a while?
The daring young man on the flying trapeze flies through the air with the greatest of ease.
Okay. Daring young man on the flying trapeze flies through the air with the greatest of ease. That's honestly the only joke I've got. It's either that or more backwards messages, and I'm getting kind of tired of those. Really, it is.
Lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can.
I would like to get my hands on whoever designed this, Mary. Mad contraption. And then I would like to slap them in the face. Until I forgot why I was doing it in the first place. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Can you tell that I don't know what I'm doing? I certainly can. Gotta finagle with these levers until I can get something that can get the wheel over there in one go. Unfortunately, I have no idea how that would occur. Okay, I get this to move.
Am I the only one seeing a face in that?
Here I go again on my own. I am seeing a face in this. I can't be the only one who does. I can't blame this puzzle for consistency. Consistency in being very, very, very repetitive. It's got those eyes at the top. Door's kind of a mouth. Okay, let's try this. Trade the wheel one more. Apparently not. It somehow instinctively knows. I am not great at pattern recognition. I would love to throttle whoever made this. Why, you might wonder? Because obviously, whoever designed this was a mad genius. With special emphasis on the mad. Okay, I'm not going to panic. Oh, for crying out loud. Why are none of these guides in English? No. Probably, but not what I'm looking for. No. Am I seeing things, or does it look like the screen is shaking? Leap.
Where does this game get off on making me annoyed?
And now my buttons are working anyway. I'll be back in a moment. Pineapples are taking over the world. There. Hope it wasn't too boring without me talking. Okay. Still no. Okay, I think I'm making progress, but I have no idea. No, I'm not making progress. Would I be correct in assuming that this is not at all entertaining? Listening to a grown man rant about his frustrations with a computer game. Okay. Seriously, why is it that almost every guy I do a game like this on Steam is in Russian or some other language I don't understand anyway?
But why don't you learn the language?
Because programs like... Because learning a new language takes time and money. And I don't have much of either. I have just enough to get maybe two of these videos out in a day. And I am not going to learn a language just so I can read a video game guide. That is an incredibly shallow reason to learn a language anyway, and you should feel deeply ashamed of yourselves for suggesting it. Okay, yeah, I'm not being the happy goofball uncle. It's just that I'm rearranging mechanical things that I don't immediately recall the name of again and 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 again. I have no clue what I'm doing wrong. But the point is, this is not fun. The thing about what is presently happening is fun for me. I don't know why it's not fun for me. Here I go again on my own. Here I go again on my own.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y and Z. Now I've sung my ABCs. Next time, won't you join me for the mad hour?
The hour of madness. The hour where I sing delightful children's songs is the only alternative. It involves me going bananas. You might be wondering why I don't review multiplayer games. Or, at least games with a dedicated multiplayer feature. The answer is surprisingly straightforward. I have less than positive experiences with multiplayer. Primarily Xbox Live, and I don't think I need to go on from there. Not how to solve the puzzle. I know it. How do I know it? I don't know, but everybody's got a baby kangaroo named Edmond the 84th. Wait. Does this make any sense? You know what? I honestly don't care at this point. Hordes of monsters can't deter me, but a gear puzzle will drive me up the wall and out of the window. Now, how do I make the wheel go?
Yay! Finally!
I've lured them into traps, crushed them with stones. I must have killed hundreds, yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No! How are you doing with the gates?
It could be doing better.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
He's just experiencing the XP system. Unless it's strictly plot related, there is no need to panic. There is every reason to panic, isn't there?
They've broken through! Have you closed the gate?
As far as it will go!
It'll have to do! Come on! Malik!
Curses! Why do these boxes never hold? Curious needs iron chains. It should at least do something. I really wish I could edit out the part.
I've got to get the medallion
stumped by that gear puzzle. And just pretend I didn't have a low-key nervous breakdown. Who wouldn't like to move evidence that they lost their cool? I know you would. Yes. I know who you are. I know that you're listening. I know that you probably skipped ahead in the video, if not altogether stopped. Past the gears puzzle. And I completely misunderstood the limitations of that particular puzzle. That commute like is coming back in style.
Another of those doors. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Yes, Razia, provide plot exposition.
The medallion. He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him.
Power tends to do that.
Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this
It's power.
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
Oh, sure.
Get the seal away from the gate to reunite the pieces. Will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power, or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can.
Egads, the prince has become invisible!
Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.
Or the cinematic camera was just being weird for no good reason. Eh. Visibility's funnier. That gum you like is coming back in style. I have never watched Twin Peaks in my life. Now, how did the sands of time not affect water like that?
I am asking for a friend. Or was it an anthropomorphic quail who kept trying to sell me bogus insurance?
It seems the djinn can control the humans themselves.
Yeah, the genies were kind of all over the place in Arabian myth. Right up there with legitimate demons and King Solomon, who did not control genies. He's just wise. He didn't always use that wisdom appropriately, but he was still technically wise. I have no idea who you are, NPC.
Did the guards abandon the prisoners? No one should be left to die like that.
This prison. Bad sand mummies, very bad sand mummies. Well, that's good. This is a good stopping point anyway. This has been Uncle Swinney with Prince of Persia, The Forgotten Sands. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, click the little bell notification icon, and I will see you next time. And this should be... You should be closing. Is the matter here? What do you expect from a Uplay game?